starting to look like Halloween around here.
I don't think this place is giving out candy.
Haunted Halloween.
Did you miss me?
You discovered a walking, talking dummy and you didn't tell me?
Okay, well, he seemed like a really nice guy at the start.
They're moving.
So tiny and cute, what can they possibly do? Sonny, they're just gummy bears.
I know you're a spy.
It's a long story, then I'm going to explain everything.
It's in your forehead.
Some bad people are after me. Now they're after you.
If we don't deliver this package to Vienna, a lot of people are going to die.
Do you want to die having never been to Europe? Or do you want to go to Europe and die having been to Europe?
Why are those my only two options?
Is this really happening?
Yeah, because you dated a spy.
Come here. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
A terrorist group is spying a series of assassinations.
Will you trust us to help you?
Light it up.
Have you ever felt so alive?
Jesus, what happened?
The spy who dumped me.
You too, my illness.
What? You're the boss, and yet you have not sacrificed 1 ounce of femininity.
That is the Beyoncé of the government.
August 3rd.
A few weeks ago, I met Emily, this wonderful, elegant person. Our sons brought us together, actually.
Come here, little dude.
Can me and Miles have a play date today?
Your drink? Does your kid drink? Maybe? I mean, it's never too early to start teaching.
I think you're joking, but great.
J'adore mon poisson rouge.
Every time we do this, I feel so high tone.
Want to trade confessions?
No.
Come on. What's the wildest thing you've ever done?
She is an enigma, my wife. You can get close to her. You can never quite reach her. She's like a beautiful ghost.
Did you just take my picture?
Erase it. I guess I'm probably not the kind of person you're normally friends with.
Oh, you do not want to be friends with me. Trust me.
Stephanie, I need your help. Are you okay?
I'm fine, but I do need just a simple favor. Can you come over?
Yeah. 5 days ago, Emily went missing.
I warn you, you go poking around in her past, you're gonna find something that is terrifying. She was not a normal person like you or me. I've never seen such a beautiful girl want to be so invisible.
I smell her, Sean. I smell her perfume like a ghost.
Yeah, it's just you being paranoid.
She told me to say hi to Stephanie.
Were you aware that he took out an extra $4 million life insurance policy on Emily before she disappeared?
People do terrible things for their own reasons.
He thought you knew more than you were letting on.
I want to know your secret.
Et si la terre est sombre, et si la pluie te noie, raconte-moi qu'on puisse tremper.